first things we run into goes into the fact that they think that being compliant with the security rule means that they're secure, or if they have enough security stuff in place, that they're now compliant. Really, they go hand in hand. You do need to be secure, but in order to be compliant, and to, if you're compliant, you're going to be secure. But just because you're one doesn't mean you're necessarily the other. An example of that, I'll try to clear that up a little bit. An example of that would be like I talked about a minute ago with the firewall. If you put in a really nice firewall, you could spend a lot of money on a firewall, put it in place, and have it doing a fantastic job of securing your network. But if you haven't documented exactly how that thing is supposed to work, and you have made decisions saying that we're going to allow people in this way, and we're going to allow this port to be open, and this is how we're going to configure this firewall, and this is why we're configuring the firewall this way, and you don't have that information documented, you can have the nicest firewall on the market and still not be compliant. The other side of that could be you could have a very lightweight firewall that does a good enough job of securing you, but if you have your compliance paperwork in place and the decisions have been made and you've done those kind of things, then you could be compliant and secure at the same time. So really, it's not about the technology, and that's where people get lost in this, is they think security, the security rule is all about, you know, my IT. I've got to give it to my IT guy and let my IT guy take care of this. And there's nothing further from the truth. It's not about the technology. Technology plays a part. IT definitely needs to be sitting at the table making these decisions with you and helping you make these decisions. But it's all about policies and the configuration and that kind of thing. Just because you're secure doesn't mean you're compliant. And just by being compliant, you will be secure, but it doesn't necessarily take the most expensive thing out there to do it. It's not impossible to be compliant with very low-end equipment, very inexpensive equipment.
So what you're saying is compliance is not security, and security is not necessarily compliance.
Exactly. That's exactly what I'm saying.